Can't let her take Lily. She must be there. I can't stop now.
Chapter 16. Here we go, guys. This is it. Make your way back home. This is where it's gonna get sad and a very intense fight, to be honest. But more is gonna first gonna go intense fight and very sad. Well then. So he kind of planned this all along and trying to take Lily away from Myra. Well, I don't know why I'm saying like that, but shit, man, this game gets me, dude. Actually, before we do this, guys, let's go save. Oh, wow. Oh, I guess I'm gonna save right there. How am I with shotgun shells? Pistol? Well, if this is actually gonna happen, might as well. Risk it. 40. Shit. I shouldn't have thought of that, but it doesn't matter. It's the only way. Plus, I'll be using a assault rifle more often. And pretty much a magnum as well. So I'm gonna be going gun blazing for this. Let's go. It's so beautiful, I'm not gonna lie, guys. Ever since, you know, I got this so far, since like 2 years ago, or pretty much almost 2 years ago now. It's so beautiful. And the music is so beautiful. I love the soundtrack. She's lost control. And now, here we are. Oh. Didn't realize my cinema would go down. Oh, there she is.
Fighting me, Myra.
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear, because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
That is one nasty bitch.
You hurt me. You'll hurt her too. I won't let you.
God damn it, Myra, stop this!
Goddamn, wait, what's her? Oh, there it is. Alright, actually, you know what? We're gonna switch back an original one. Yeah, that one, to be honest. That's perfect, actually. And, you know, it is gonna, we're gonna switch the sniper to the shotgun. There we go. I mean, shotgun to the sniper. Shit! Come on! Come on, open up! Come on! Come on!
Don't let them have her.
Oh shit. Fuck, I can't aim!
You get what you deserve.
Shit. What the fuck? That's it. There we go. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Shit.
Stop me. Please, Myra. I know you're still in there. You gotta stop.
What the fuck that last spider at? Get the fuck away. Oh shit, it switched back to the laser point. Actually, no, fine by me. No, we need the sniper. Shit.
Leave us alone.
Fuck. Got one. Oh shit! Oh no. Gotta shoot it! Come on, Sebastian! Fuck! Woo! Shit! It's kinda hard to shoot at it when someone's holding you and it gets shaky. Oh fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Shit! Okay, I'm fine, I'm fine. Shit. There we go. Oh. Alright, do it one more time. Alright, that's good enough.
I must protect Lily.
Forgive me, Myra.
Yeah, forgive me. That's it, you know what? Let that bitch up!
Myra. Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.